The power of artificial intelligence is reaching frightening levels. A new ad for Governor Ron DeSantis' presidential campaign is out, and it shows former President Donald Trump and Dr. Anthony Fauci together. But it's all just artificial intelligence. Wink News reporter Claire Galt tells us what to look out for to spot AI-generated content.
On June 6th, the Ron DeSantis for President campaign released this ad.
Today I walk in, I hear I'm going to fire him. I'm not firing him. I think he's a wonderful guy.
Should you have fired Fauci?
So a lot of people ask me that question, and I did it right. Because if you do fire him, you're going to have a firestorm on the left again.
Photos of Donald Trump and Dr. Anthony Fauci hugging appear halfway through. AFP Fact Check, who says its mission is to provide impartial and verified coverage of news, flagged three of the images in the ad as fake, generated by artificial intelligence. Their experts pointed to distorted text on the White House briefing room seal and blurry spots on Trump's hair.
You ran across it on a social media post and you were a Republican, you might think, oh, goodness, Donald Trump and that Fauci guy together. That's terrible. Yeah, we better vote for Ron DeSantis. So that's the potential for this AI, is that it can really be quite deceptive.
The DeSantis campaign is not the first to use the technology. When President Joe Biden announced his candidacy, the Republican National Committee dropped an AI-generated ad. We know that because the commercial included a disclosure that the ad was AI-generated. FGCU's artificial intelligence ethicist, Dr. Krishan Reilly, told me that disclosure makes all the difference.
What happens is if people try to hide the use of this technology, inevitably the public is pretty smart. The public will eventually find out. And when they find out, if it's not been disclosed, they're going to lose trust in the technology and they're going to lose trust in the politician.
UCF's political scientist Aubrey Jewett is not surprised DeSantis' campaign didn't disclose its use of AI. In fact, he thinks it could be the future of campaigning.
I definitely think we will see candidates and campaigns using it in this cycle, but I think it will only get worse over time. I mean, the bottom line, I don't mean to keep saying it, but it's inexpensive and it's easy to use.
Really told me the only way to determine if AI is being used will be to use AI itself. Best advice, if you fear AI might fool you, learn the facts. Claire Galt, Link News.
The DeSantis campaign has not said whether the ad was generated by artificial intelligence.